All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the welterweight division. This bout scheduled for 3 rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner to my right, he comes to us from Speed School Mixed Martial Arts, sports an impressive record of 2 wins against just 1 defeat. Ladies and gentlemen, Angelo Richardson. And his opponent, he comes to us from South Shore Sport Fighting. Tonight, entering the cage for the second time, his record 1 win, 0 defeats, Bobby the Punisher Gastia. 3 rounds, welterweight.
Thank you.
the third and final round. Gentlemen, after three hard-fought rounds, we go to the official judges' scorecards. Judge Dave Ginsburg sees the fight 29-28 for Gastian. Judge Brian Miner sees the fight 29-28 for Richardson. Judge Steve Rita sees the fight 29-28 for your winner via split decision, Bobby the Punisher Gastian.